Hello everybody, welcome to next playing with beer in water tanks. This time, the road to Berlin. Something new, I think it's worth to mention. Okay, so what we have here? We have a few different teams. The Beast Slayers, the Iron Siders, the Winged Spearhead, the 1st Tank Battalion and 48th Breakthrough Regiment. So actually we have Russian tank destroyers, Russian heavy tanks, Russian medium tanks, American medium tanks and British heavy tanks. Well, this will be interesting. Base operation, and we have a few different stages. I didn't play any of those battles yet, so everything is new. You can buy some orders. This shielded. We can win this tank actually when we complete all of those stages. Yeah. Okay. And new map. Alright, so let's go. Let's go to the battle. Alright, so we have Beast Slayers. Right. Go to the battle. Let's see how it will be. Destroy. Okay, so they have some special bonus. Wow. Okay. I need to mention that it is a reward in the game. The opponents actually are bots. PvE game. Where are they? Not penetrated. Lovely.
Loaded.
Oh.
attacking. Defeat them.
Hey, what's this? Oh, dear. Thank you. faster!
No. Out of commission. The enemy cannot break
penetrated. Wow. They are too close. I think we'll play another one with normal tanks, with the turret. Okay. Tanks destroyed. 137 seconds left. Direction.
How is possible?
One more left. This was fun.
This mission was harder than we thought. We'll be back.
Did I use this? Right, so we have a slight progress here. Right, so we had a well, nice and exciting battles, but without really finishing touches, like, you know, win, for example, but we can have a nice beer. Well, that's this all about. Cosmic Raspberry Oak Aged Sour Overworks BrewDog. Nice beer, 4.5% ABV. They say it's hard to say anything about this beer except that it's supposed to be sour. Okay, Overworks cup here. You know what? Let's put this on a bigger screen. Yeah. Okay, bigger screen so you can enjoy. Okay. Right, so let's open it and have a try. Let's see. Overworks on a cup, and let's pour it out. Ooh, nice orange hue to the red beer. Well, slightly hazy, small head, slightly pinky. Well, looks nice. Aroma very powerful, raspberry. Some tartness. Yeah, some sour notes, a little bit of funkiness. Pretty nice. Maybe some woody accents. No. But you know what? Sourness, I think it's quite powerful here. Well, let's have a try. Why not? Tart, sour, with a little bit of woodiness. Raspberry, well, it's not so much powerful as in aroma. The sourness takes over everything and we have just the tiny touches, right? So a little bit of raspberry, but there's a lot of lemon, sourness, some woody, slightly smoky accent, but they are really in the background. Yeah, some in aftertaste as well. Well, quite sour, quite refreshing. Raspberry, you know what? There's not so much in the taste. In aroma, yes, of course. In color, plenty. But in taste, no, it's very far behind the sourness. Well, good beer. Definitely it's worth to try. There is a more stronger version. I didn't try it, this beer, but I would like to compare this 4.6 with 6 something beer with the same name. Well, this is quite light and refreshing sour beer. But I must stress that it's quite sour. So for someone who didn't try it, sour beers before, it can be shocking. Quite tart, lemony. Well, because of this is very refreshing, but it can be, you know, quite shock for someone starting, you know, this kind of beers. Anyway, let's come back to bottles. This is quite good beer. Cheers.
Right. IS1. Okay. Let's do proper tax now.
Let's see how it will. I'm sure that it will be a little bit easier because you can like hide behind the rubble, and you know those tank destroyers were too low, so they couldn't shoot through. Well, let's see. This is a different map. Oh, they look different.
Attack the target.
Different special ammunition. So. Not penetrated artillery. Are you joking?
Fulfill the mission.
Down the side. Right. I see nothing. Tiger, Panther.
Quick, change vehicles and get back in the action.
This is probably just a town everywhere. On every side. Can't hide. Okay. So I think it's
we've lost the battle, but now we know what the enemy is capable of.
For this session. I don't want to make videos too long. I think in next one I will do two other teams. Ooh. Done something. Right. So let's see in the next one when I will do medium tanks. And maybe for the last one, so it will be third, I'll do the heavy 28th Breakthrough Regiment. Right? Okay. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. And see in the next. See you in the next battle on the road to Berlin.